When dealing with multiple boilers in a building, NURO's cascade system is a great way to maintain a cost-efficient operation. A cascade system designates one member boiler as the master. When there is a large enough temperature difference between the header sensor attached to this boiler and the designated set point, the master boiler turns on one of the other member boilers. If the firing rate becomes too high between the two boilers, or the desired temperature has not been reached in a certain time frame, the master boiler turns on another member boiler within the system. This allows for equal run times between the boilers and avoids any excess wear and tear. The NURO is capable of having up to 32 boilers in the cascade system, each of which can be set at a certain priority level. The priority levels allow you to decide which boilers turn on first and which are used as backups. For instance, the NURO can handle a hybrid system, which means that condensing and non-condensing boilers can work within the same cascade system. The non-condensing boiler will be put in the low priority group to avoid any damage on the boiler itself. The NURO also allows for auxiliary boilers to work within the system via relay. This is beneficial for those who have a non-PK boiler or have a PK boiler using the NV control. Another great feature that the NURO offers is the ability for a night setback schedule. With this, you can set certain times for the boiler to turn down or fire back up. For example, you can turn the system down 15 degrees when entering the nighttime, and then have it fire back up with the boosted set point in the morning. If you are worried about what will happen if the master boiler fails for some reason, there are multiple features that combat this concern. The NURO allows for backup header sensors to be attached to other member boilers. If the master boiler cannot read its own header temperature, it will search the other members for a working sensor to read off of. If this fails as well, the NURO on the master boiler will simply use the outlet temperature from another member boiler. The NURO also handles situations where maintenance is required on the master boiler. The local override button is available on the NURO in case of this instance, which will tell the other member boilers to run at a predetermined set point while the master boiler is being worked on. The cascade info screen on the NURO is a convenient way for techs to see information about all of the member boilers on one screen. Lastly, if there happens to be an issue with one of the boilers and you are unsure of what the issue is, the More Info button on the NURO will direct you to the issue. To learn more about the features in this video, as well as the many other features that were not mentioned, you can visit www.harscopk.com.